New at 10, Bossier City police have arrested a man accused of sexually assaulting a teen and getting her pregnant. Today, police arrested 43-year-old John Parker on a third-degree rape charge. Police say that investigation began in Shreveport, but was then handed over to Bossier City police after Shreveport investigators determined the alleged incident happened in Bossier City. Parker's bond is set at $250,000.